We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
In their May issue, Movie Line magazine released its top summer movies to see after Star Wars.
Austin Powers.
American Pie.
Wild Wild West.
Eyes Wide Shut.
Notting Hill.
Which makes us ask the question, why American Pie?
Okay, well, one time at band camp, I stuck a flute.
Is it the getting caught?
Hey, Jimmy. Just wanted to say sweet dreams.
Yeah. Good night, Mom.
I think he's trying to watch some illegal channels here.
Illegal channels?
This is just a bad reception, huh?
Oh, baby.
What's that?
You know what, dear? Just give me this, and let's get this.
How's the matter with this thing here?
The awkward moments.
I want the right time, the right moment, the right place.
It's not a space shuttle launch. It's sex.
The infatuation.
I love you.
Okay.
The desperation.
What exactly does it feel like?
Warm apple pie.
The fascination.
Huh? We'll just tell your mother that we ate it all.
You know, guys, maybe I'm just not good with girls, period.
All that you gotta do is just ask them questions and listen to what they have to say and stuff.
I don't know, man. That sounds like a lot of work.
Here's to the next step.
This bed is on fire with
Universal Pictures presents...
Perhaps you could help me with my studies?
If you ever had a chance with Nadia, this is it.
A story about the moves.
You bad boy!
The madness.
What you drinking?
Scotch.
Single malt?
Aged 18 years. The way I like it.
And the moments in our lives.
Please, God, let this be it.
If you want to hook up with her, tell her you love her. That's how I was due.
That are as American as apple pie.
Boy, it's been a long time since we've had a little father-son chat.
Oh, I almost forgot. I bought some magazines. Well, this is the female form. Look at the expression on her face. She's kind of looking right into your eyes, saying, "Hey, big boy."
Oh my God!
American Pie.
Number 4.
I hate California. I want to go to the East Coast.
I want to go where culture is, like
how
New York.
How in the world did I raise such a
Or at least
snob.
Connecticut or New Hampshire, oh, where writers live in the
get
woods.
Get into those schools anyway.
Mom!
You should just go to City College. You know, with your work ethic, just go to City College and then to jail and then back to City College and then maybe you'd learn to pull yourself up and not expect everybody to do everything.
Lady Bird, is that your given name?
Yeah.
Why is it in quotes?
I gave it to myself. It's given to me by me.
Lady Bird always says that she lives on the wrong side of the tracks, but I always thought that that was like a metaphor. But there are actual train tracks.
What she did was very baller. It was very anarchist.
Put the magazine back!
She has a big heart, your mom.
She's warm, but she's also kind of scary.
You can't be scary and warm.
I think you can. Your mom is.
So, you're not interested in any Catholic colleges?
No way. I want schools like Yale, but not Yale because I probably couldn't get in.
You definitely couldn't get in.
Does mom hate me?
If you're tired, we can sit down.
I'm not tired.
You were dragging your feet.
You are so infuriated.
Please stop yelling.
I'm not yelling. Oh, it's perfect.
Do you love it?
You both have such strong personalities.
When is a normal time to have sex?
You're having sex?
I'm ready. Just wanted it to be special.
Why? You're gonna have so much unspecial sex in your life.
We're afraid that we will never escape our past.
Whatever we give you, it's never enough. It's never enough.
It is enough.
We're afraid of what the future will bring. We're afraid we won't be loved.
You can't do anything unless you're the center of attention.
We won't be liked.
Yeah, well, you know your mom's tits, they're totally fake. She made one bad decision at 19. Two bad decisions.
And we won't succeed.
I want you to be the very best version of yourself that you can be.
What if this is the best version?
Number
3. Who's this on the Wolfman telephone?
This is Joe in Little Rock, way down the valley.
You calling from Little Rock, California?
Yeah, long distance.
My. Listen, man, what kind?
All we got is you.
Going to the hop, the freshman hop? You ain't got no emotions. We are going to remember all of the good times.
I'm staying right here, having fun as usual.
What you got in there, kid?
More than you can handle.
I'm a walking in the
good.
Hey, I like the color of your car there, man. What's that supposed to be? Sort of a cross between piss yellow and puke green, ain't it?
Your car's uglier than I am. That didn't come out right.
I wonder why. Why she ran away.
And wait, what did you say? What did you say?
Quick, hang a right. I just saw a vision. I saw a goddess. Come on, you gotta catch up to her.
Why'd you do that?
Rock and roll's been going downhill ever since Buddy Holly died.
We're finally getting out of this turkey town, and now you want to crawl back into your cell, right? You just can't stay 17 forever.
You know, it doesn't make sense to leave home to look for home.
There's a great big beautiful world out there.
Number 2.
Dear friend, I haven't really talked to anyone outside of my family all summer, but tomorrow is my first day, and I really want to turn things around this year.
You know, they say if you make one friend on your first day, you're doing okay.
Hey, freshman toad! Look at him! Come on, hop! Let's move it, boys!
If my English teacher's the only friend I make today, that would be sort of depressing.
So, Charlie, this is what fun looks like.
Welcome to the island of misfit toys.
Do you like football?
Love it.
Be aggressive! Passive aggressive!
What is she doing?
Don't worry, she does it all the time.
Do you think if people knew how crazy you really were, no one would ever talk to you?
Come on, let's go be psychos together. So what are you gonna do when you get out of this place?
I really want to be a writer, but I don't know what I'd write about.
You could write about us.
Call it Slut and the Falcon. Make us solve crimes.
I am below average!
Below average!
Below average!
Why do I and everyone I love pick people who treat us like we're nothing?
We accept the love we think we deserve.
You see things and you understand. You're a wallflower.
I didn't think anyone noticed me. It's time to begin, isn't it? I know there are people who say all these things don't happen. I know these will all be stories someday. But right now, we are alive. And in this moment, I swear we are infinite.
Number 1.
May I ask you a question? What do you think of me?
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me.
Award-winning scholar.
We're all very proud of you, Ben.
What is it, Ben?
I guess about my future.
Do you find me undesirable?
Oh, no, Mrs. Robinson. I think you're the most attractive of all my parents' friends.
I don't want to close my eyes. I might miss something.
Maybe we could do something else together. Mrs. Robinson, would you like to go to a movie?
The world is changing faster than you.
Say hello to Mrs. Robinson, Benjamin.
Hello, Benjamin.
Hello, Mrs. Robinson.
Hey, Ben. Elaine's coming down from Berkeley soon. I want you to call her up.
But you won't ever take Elaine out, will you? I want you to promise me that. Benjamin, I thought I made myself perfectly clear about this.
I have no intention of ever taking your precious daughter out again in our life, so don't get upset about it.
You're the first person I could stand to be with.
I'm glad.
In order to keep Elaine away from you, I am prepared to tell her everything.
I just don't believe you would do that.
Try me.
That woman, that older woman that I told you about?
Benjamin, will you just tell me what this is all about?
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.